Okay. Let's try this.
And I hope you're not afraid of the dark. They do a thing where they turn off all the lights so you can see how ridiculously dark it is down here. You can't even see your own hand in front of your face. Oh, also, there's this giant pokey rock that looks kind of like a teddy bear. Oh, anyway, happy birthday. This is the first half of your present. I'll give you the second half when you least expect it.
Here we are. Let me just open this door thingamajig here and... Aha! Welcome to the Cablad Caverns. Please follow me out of the elevator and let's begin the tour.
I don't like Annabelle.
There are several formations that are unique to the Cablad Caverns, and how they formed has remained a mystery so far. Behind me is one such formation called the Pebble's Nest. Unlike most stalagmites, this one is made of, well, pebbles. The next formation we'll be looking at is lovingly called the Spawn of Hell.
That's the one that looks like a teddy bear.
But first, the part of this tour that we're famous for. Everyone, grab on to something. We're going to cut the lights for a few seconds to show you what total darkness is like.
No.
I've decided to give you a third present. I'll give it to you when the lights go out.
Oh.
Paul, cut the lights, if you'd be so kind.
Aye, aye, my lady. Cutting the lights in 3, 2, 1.
Everyone okay? No one is freaking out? Ha! This is going to be better than usual. Imagine what it's like for the creatures that actually live down here. Most of them don't even have eyes, so they rely on their other senses. Just swimming around, not care in the world. Well, anyway. Paul, let's get these lights back on, okay? Polly!
Mr. Walkie-talkie?
Come on, Paul. If this is about last night, there are worse things in the world than Pepto-Bismol Pink. Probably. Well, we seem to be having some technical difficulties. If you will follow me back to the elevator, we'll see if we can get your tour rescheduled once we have this worked out.
How do you know where
the elevator has a backup generator, so it should work, even without power. Let me grab my flashlight, and we're off.
Annabelle!
Mommy!
Get the flashlight! Get the flashlight!
Everyone's gone. I should head back to the elevator and try to find help.
Blood. Spread. Ew! Spray poo.
The generator isn't connected to the elevator. The wire is going somewhere else.
Nothing down here. To go for this. Stuff. Sorry if it's laggy.
This wire should work with the elevator. Now I can get out of here.
We have no pockets to hold money. You totally fell for it. Probably. We will kill one of those things anyway, because their mom is ugly.
Monster
I need
shithead.
To find you.
Ah! How the fucking shipload you bloody well like that, huh?
Thank you.
take it! Hey, you came to rescue me! Oh, that's so sweet of you! Just don't tell anyone that I talk like that when I get angry, okay?
Like a drunken seaman? Seaman, I mean? Isn't there like a twist through the, all of this? Like, haha, I think you could.
Oh no! Take that! And that! And that!
That was a twist. That's a ledge. Where do we go there? Oh, that's walls. Okay, I see. Great. It's a spray paint. Dropping. Damn. Oh. Severed arm? What if he can control it when he's running?
Corner!
I think I'm all right. I didn't really need all of those internal organs anyway. Oh, ouch. Oh, don't look so concerned. I'm just a little bruised up is all.
No, you're not. You freaking hurt. Get going. Oh, spirit dropping. There he is. So halfway through. Maybe I'm the only one who can see me, so she's not saying anything.
Understand now why we were long ago forbidden to enter the never-ending light. It is because we are too similar, my kind and yours. We move outwards into your home, just as you venture inward towards our home. Surely one of us will devour the other in our mutual quest to possess all. Speaking of devouring, are there many more like you out there in the never-ending light? Are you all this delicious?
No, we're not.
You don't have to answer. I will find out soon enough.
Yeah, you need a nap.
Wait. These shiny things are poo?
Okay. Alright. That was fun. Okay, bye.